In this image at the top, the red vessel is an expansion vessel, and it should be white or blue, suitable for potable water. This one's red, it's only suitable for central heating systems, and the reason being is the collar at the bottom is steel and not stainless steel, and as a result it will rust.
Stuck. See there now, we're now getting water coming out of this. How old is that vessel?
How does the expansion vessel work? In this image, the system is cold. The vessel is full of air. As the system is heated, the water needs somewhere to expand, and it expands into the expansion vessel, as seen here. The water is compressing the air inside the expansion vessel. If the expansion vessel has failed, seen here, there is a rupture in the diaphragm. There is no air for the water to compress, and this can cause complications within the system. It's a vented cylinder. It's got the wrong expansion vessel fitted to it. It's corrosion around the immersions, and you'll see a couple of still shots that I'll put on where there's been quite a bit of heat put on the terminals for an electrical fault, and it's starting to melt the wire. We're just going to check the 6-bar pressure relief pipework. And then this one, which is the temperature and pressure relief. Right, do you see it colour at all?
No, I missed it.
Can you just turn that for me? Right, that's it. So it's gone on it.
Yeah.
The brown water you can see here is brown because the steel unvented cylinder's anodes have failed or are non-existent. Once the cylinder has started to rust and fail, we cannot guarantee the life of the cylinder. It could fail at any time and flood the home. Replacing the anodes will have no effect once corrosion has taken place.